Doctor Who, The Collateral of Ivanhoe.
Welcome to one of humankind's first extraterrestrial business ventures.
Welcome to Ivanhoe,
the biggest bank branch on this half of the galaxy.
And whenabouts are we?
49th century.
Hands and bodies to the floor, folks. Arms stretched forward so we can see them. No one gets hurt as long as everyone cooperates, including you, Doctor.
Wait a minute. Let's just cool off for a sec.
If I could just...
Oh, keep quiet.
Graham, don't get involved.
I'm feeling very involved here, Doc.
And I come with you. Everyone stays up here and I help you get what you want. Quickly, painlessly.
Doctor, what are you playing at? You can't help them rob Ivanhoe.
Do you trust me, Yaz?
No, I can't let you do this, Doctor.
Now, fellas, I honestly don't mind what happens to me. You can take out this guy if it means everyone else here is safe.
Graham, don't talk like that. We'll get you out of there.
Shut up. I'm not messing around here.
You've wrecked our controlled explosive. We need a way to open the hatch to get the door open. Sonic, now, or the old geezer gets it.
Typical. We can't even go shopping without getting involved in trouble.
We've done it. We've found it.
Please, please let me go. You've gotten what you want.
Not yet, buddy. Jules says we're at the final phase now.
What do you think the most valuable thing is in this bank?
Wait, it's not money.
It's a system that's reliant on all intelligent life accepting a lie. A lie that dates back tens of thousands of years. The biggest lie in the universe.